Here's how to make a simple scissors case. Let's get started. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed the video.